Today, Yasmina's school came to Masdar City, and we had 42 very enthusiastic students that chose to come to Masdar. So the purpose of today's trip was to get students interested in the sector energy and to ask a lot of questions and interact with different professionals in the industry. It's just for them to start thinking about what they want to study in university and relate it to the different areas that they can work in Abu Dhabi in the future.
We took them in a tour around Masdar City that include explaining all about the design, the architecture here, the material that they used in it, all of the techniques that helps to reduce the temperature here in Masdar City. And also we visited the GE, General Electronic Eco Imagination, and they had a lot of fun there. They had many questions to ask. They enjoyed their time.
If you think of anything that you want to invent, to translate this from an idea in your mind to something tangible you hold in your hands, you need one of these machines.
What about printing and other materials like concrete and stuff to make buildings?
Yeah, the factories with these machines in Abu Dhabi, in the UAE or in other countries.
We are using mirrors to concentrate the sun. And there in our plant we have 258,000 mirrors.
And you will see the change as well, or want to accelerate this. You are at the greatest place here because there are a lot of possibilities.
We got to see how they develop new research and new products for the future for, you know, clean energy and renewable energy.
And then we saw like the buildings and the infrastructure of Masdar and how it's built so that it's energy efficient.
It was really interesting and different from anything else I've seen in Abu Dhabi, and like it inspired me more to like go into environment, and I think it's good.
I think it's definitely opening our eyes to the possibilities that are out there and the change we can make to the future.
I didn't believe what I saw today. It was unbelievable. It's really nice. Yeah, I'm really hoping we actually expand into this more.
Thinking maybe I'll take mechanical engineering with a little bit of finance if I go to university. So that might help Masdar or whatever company I might be working with in the future. So, yeah.
After visiting all these tours, they've begun to understand what they want to do. And even if it isn't something that's specific assets that they visited, they can always use the skills that they realized in different areas in their jobs in the future.